Hey, what's up? Okay, so it's LoLo and Sariri celebrity roll. Okay, so we're just gonna talk about some like weird topics, I guess. First, we want to say like R.I.P. to Whitney Houston. We miss you. You were like the best singer ever. And then yeah. And we're watching Miss Sheila over here, cause she's working it out. You want to come say hi to the camera? No.
Who is that?
It's the camera.
It's just the camera.
Here she comes.
Who is it?
The camera.
It is the camera.
Say hi.
She's just looking into it.
Oh my gosh. Hey. Awesome. She's a crazy dance mom.
I am not a crazy. Okay.
yeah, you are.
All right, okay.
What? You cut off the light! Turn the lights back on! Great. Taylor, can you please cut on the light?
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you.
Okay, anyways. So I was like reading this article, and it said that Beyonce's like making her baby into a brand. Okay, so it was said that she was out at Jay-Z's new club, 4040, whatever, and the next morning they went to the courts and they got a patent for Blue Ivy Carter's name.
Yeah, I heard about that on the radio, and then they were saying how that no one else can get their name.
Or you can get sued by her. That's very sad.
So I was like, well, no one can use Blue Ivy Carter's name.
Yeah, and if you have internet and you haven't seen the picture of Blue Ivy yet,
you suck.
Yeah, pretty much. You can go on Google, just put in Blue Ivy Carter. She's up there. Boom.
And if you do go on YouTube to look up Blue Ivy Carter, she's so pretty. And Beyonce gave like this whole entire interview of how like she had to go through things in her song and all these other things that she made with Blue Ivy Carter and Jay-Z.
Oh wait, I'm gonna let you hear like these really awesome Beyonce songs from her new CD.
It's gonna go off, but we're still gonna be on there.
But it's so awesome. I love it so much.
Yep.
Hold on one sec. But while we're talking, in the picture, she kind of looks a little bit crazy to me, if you don't know.
I mean, I kind of sort of think Blue Ivy Carter.
She looks Chinese.
Yeah, she does. I mean, I think that Blue Ivy Carter is really, really, really pretty.
She is very pretty, but she just doesn't look like Beyonce's baby. And then her hair, oh my gosh, Beyonce's hair, it looks like somebody just did her hair over or something. It does not, I don't know. Okay, well, I don't have all of them at the moment, but I have some of them that I really, really, really love.
Do you know, like, on the radio when they have, what's her name, Desi?
Oh, yeah, I love Desi.
Yeah, it's just funny because her and I have something totally in common, and it is to eat, and we love food. One second, I will be back. I'm on the phone.
What are y'all doing?
We're making a video. Alright, well, she'll be back, but yeah. So, it's like this one song that I think is so powerful, called 1+1. I love it so much.
I'm on. I'm nothing. I got you.
No, I'm like on.
Oh my gosh.
I got something I don't
Cut out that word, sorry. Didn't mean to hurt you.
I don't know much about algebra, but I know 1+1 equals 2.
Right now we're at dance because we have to like practice for competition, and I'm gonna be here till like 3:30. So you know, isn't that excellent? You know. Okay, well, bye-bye. Have a nice day. Sarah and I, come say bye to the camera. We're going off the air.
I gotta talk to you later, okay?
Oh, my gosh.
I gotta talk to you later.
She's coming, everybody. She wants to take her sweet, precious time. Hi! Okay, I'm sorry, I'm Sariri. And everyone, if you heard the song, I love the song.
Be quiet, Lily!
And I love that song, and it makes me so happy, so. And then there's a bunch of other people who wants to come and say hi, so just say
no, I don't want her in my camera, so put her out of my
Lily,
camera.
It's Lily!
No,
it's
don't!
Lily.
Yeah!
Mackenzie, hi!
You may see Lily on her web show.
My name is
Lily Bird 26. I'm sorry, J. Rachel.
Hi!
I'm on the phone. I gotta
don't go watch the video.
You have a YouTube video?
Alright, bye-bye. Have fun.